Well, after a short-lived run this winter, Ice Castles in Lake Geneva is officially closing for the season. I know, disappointing to those of you who still had tickets. They were open for just 3 days, and now the attraction is shutting down. Organizers explaining in a Facebook post today that Mother Nature has not cooperated in recent days, causing the castles to melt beyond repair. If you have tickets to Ice Castles, you will receive an email and a refund.